I mean, it's been all right for me. You know, I've just been constantly just working out in the gym and stuff, you know, doing what I can do. You know, I got the pool and stuff here in my house. So I've been working out in the pool and, you know, just concentrating on my body and trying to get ready for whenever the season comes back around. That's really it. You know, it's kind of a crazy story. Like, my father first put the basketball in my hand, like, 7 years old. So when he first did, it was kind of crazy. Like, I used to play, but then I really love, like, I love getting on, like, riding motorcycles and try to ride bikes and stuff. So I used to throw the basketball down. I really constantly just wanted to ride bikes and stuff like that. But I would say about, like, the age of 9 is, like, when I really started to really see, like, nah, like, I really love this game and I really could do something with it. So from about the age of 8 or 9, you know, I've just been putting in a lot of work since then. Yeah, it's always been my father, you know. He always instilled work ethic in me and instilled the things that I need to do in order to get better. You know, he always told me what you put into it is what you're going to get out of it. So I always kind of tried to live by that, you know, and really had that in my mindset. And every single time I step on the court, whether it's working out, you know, or the game or whatever it is, you know, I kind of just try to go as hard as I possibly can. You know, I feel as though I'm lucky because I played for now. It's going to be 2 Hall of Fame coaches. You know, I played for Coach Early in high school. So just being able to play for a coach like Coach Pitino, you know, just the kind of caliber coach that he is, you know, everything that he can, you know, bring to the table for me and stuff like that, and just help me in so many aspects, and just being under his just getting the knowledge that I can get from him and everything. And you know, I'm just so excited to, you know, get started and just play underneath a coach like him. You know, I know he could take me a long way with my career as well as life as well. So I'm just ready to get started. And, you know, when I got the phone call, it was just like, well, when we started, you know, I was hoping that I was able to get back on campus this summer. This basketball, like, little round basketball could take you for far in life, you know, take care of your family and, you know, just put you in positions that you never thought you could be in. You know, that's always been something that I really just hung my hat on and always thought about. And that's what just makes the love of the game for me just even more.